Lindsay was my first love. She was in my class. I would have loved to take her out, but I was too shy to ask. The fullness of my feeling was never made clear. I send her my love and a bang on the ear. Nora was my girl when I first was in the group. I can still see her to this day, staring chicken soup. Now she's living in Australia, working for an auctioneer. But I send her my love and a bang on the ear. Deborah broke my